are back, and it is truck wreck time again. Got a call to help. We helped a few weeks back. Ian's got another one up here. Sounds like it's jackknifed down in a ravine. He said the trailer's loaded with auto parts, I believe, and it's ready to roll over, leaning up against some trees. So we are headed out there now, and we will see what we get into and assess the situation further once we arrive on scene.
Okay, we ready? You stand up the back of the truck, Zach. I'll watch this side. Can you hear me? Okay. Let's, just before we go, well, just hold up. We need to get up and set the trailer brakes and see if the truck brakes will release. Yeah, Zach more or less just cradle for right now and let Joe try to drag the front of the car. It looks like it's moving. Is it dragging it right around where we want it to be? Zach, boom up just a fuzz. Let me see what it does to the trailer. It's light load, so it should work just as we planned. So let go, let Joe get the truck, pretty much drag around until the trailer starts coming up. Yeah, boom up, same guy. Well, keep booming up. Keep powered up with the boom because your yellow and your red's going quicker since you're off the end of the boom. No, Zach's just bringing it up. Yeah. Yeah, you just watch your cables because when you're done, Zach, you want to slide it. Joe, take it as much as you can. Zach, when you end up, you're going to want to slide the trailer. Joe, take yours until you run out of cable. Zach, keep booming up and then bringing it towards you. And when we're going to end, the tandems are going to be right beside the tandems of our truck. So don't boom up anymore, Zach. Just don't boom up anymore. Okay, so Zach, take up on your yellow sign. Okay, hold it right there. Now, Joe, if you can unhook, or just leave it hooked up. Yeah, hey. We're pretty much at the center of tandems to the back of the outrigger, so by the time we get it up, we should be able to get it straight up there. So, yeah, see if you can get that just another 3 foot up to the back of your truck, then you should be able, the hardest pull should be over, and you should be able to just yellow up until it gets to about the center point, and then you can boom up once we get closer to the truck. I would take it right straight up to the back tailboard as close as you can, then he can set the brakes, and then after that you pull ahead and it should almost do right what we want it to do. Yellow up, Zach. Keep going, yellow up and green up. Yellow up until it gets to the point to where it's okay. Now keep bringing it with the green a little bit more. Okay, green, yellow. Okay, now rotate
towards him.
Push it. hold up, let me check. Make sure we're, because more or less once you're there, it's fine. You're about right dead straight. So now we're gonna let him pull forward first so that he's got a line on it. At the same time. Okay, hold it. Now just set it down so it touches the pavement. Let your sucker boom in. One boom down, one boom in. Okay, now hold it. Okay, and cut the green off. So we get about as close as we can. So basically just let Joe pull it. Yeah, just let it ride. Trailer brakes are locked. We're pretty much up. I would say probably, yeah. Gets it, and I want to get this past the point of starting to swing around. Yeah, you just watch and follow it. You're fine, just keep going. Okay, stop right there. Now Zach boom up some more. Joe, hold up a minute. Okay. Bring it more, Zach. Boom up, boom in. Up and in. Get the wheels back there, right about the edge of the of your outrigger, and then let him pull it. We're pretty much, yeah, cable up. Cable yellow up first. And straighten the load out. Okay, now both up together. Both up together. Okay. Boom in. It's good, boom in. He should be straightened around enough. So, boom, boom. Just leave it like that and you can follow it around while he pulls it up. Joe, you pull ahead one more time, you should be able to pull it right up. Zach can follow it around and then pretty well whip. Thank you. right back and get your staff out of the way. Drive shaft out quick.